Luciano, welcome to Swansea City. First off, we start with your thoughts on joining the club.
I talked with Leroy Fair, and he told me about the club. It's a warm club, great teammates. Fantastic support. So that's why I want to come and play for Swansea.
That must have helped, to make your decision when you hear such good things about a football club from a fellow teammate of yours. Obviously, you played at international level with Leroy, so that must have helped you make the move.
Yeah, it helped me a lot because I asked Leroy Fair how it goes here, and he says it's a fantastic club. So for me, it was easy to say yes to Swansea.
There was a lot of interest in you as well. I mean, aside from what Leroy told you, what would have been the other factors in joining Swansea?
I look already for 2-3 years Premier League games, and Swansea always play good football. That's why for me, when Swansea came, I know I want to play here. So, the best league, of course, and Swansea play always good football, so I know it's a good club for me.
You've played all of your career in Holland. Was now the perfect time for you to move to the Premier League?
Yeah, I think if you look at my age, good age to go to the Premier League. I won 2 titles in Holland, so for me, it was a great time to be come to the Premier League.
Looking at the past with Swansea, obviously Leroy, Mike van der Hoorn is here. But in the past, there's been a lot of Dutch players that have made a big success. Jonathan de Guzman is one example. Yeah. You're aiming to be another one of those.
I hope it. I'm going to do my best. I'm going to give everything, every game. And I hope I can be important for the team. So, that's what I want.
Swansea, obviously, in a relegation zone at the moment. But hopefully you want to play a part now in moving the club up the table. Is that the kind of challenge that you look forward to?
Yeah, and that's what I want to show to Swansea. I know they stand low, but I know we can have to be in the next weeks. We can win, and we have to win. So I believe in Swansea, and I believe everything going to be all right.
And you're comfortable on playing on both wings as well? I mean, that gives the manager plenty of options going forward.
Yes, I can play left, I can play right, and for me it's no problem. I play where the coach wants me to play.
Obviously, playing in the Premier League, you'll be under the spotlight even more. Hopefully, you're looking that your performances here will help you with the Dutch squad.
Yeah, I hope it. I think it's a good move for me and for the Dutch spot to play now in the Premier League. So if I do good here, I'm going to go to the national team. So it's important for the club and for the national team.